Okay, yeah. Yeah, next week. All right, thanks. Bye. Hi.
Hey.
The guy's coming by tomorrow to fix the lights.
Thank God. It's so creepy out there when those lights are off. It's like we're living in some kind of void.
You should have called. It's late.
Yeah, sorry. I know I lost track of time.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Hey, I went to another meeting today.
Can't hear you, Kevin.
They were asking about you again.
I don't want to hear about strangers asking about me, Kevin. They don't know me.
Well, I talk about her, so they just... I don't know, they care. I mean, that's what the whole thing's supposed to be about.
I thought it was about letting go and moving on.
Esther, just stop. Where are you going?
Just need some fresh air.
You know, they talk about us. The neighbors, they talk about us. They talk about you. And I know it really doesn't matter, but they do. And for the record, they are the ones that keep taking down your posters.
No, it's the city, and I'm gonna figure out exactly who's doing it or
it's not the goddamn city. Nobody wants to see photos of a dead kid in the perfect fucking neighborhood, Esther.
There it is.
That's not what I meant, all right?
So if he's dead, let's connect the dots there. Our boy waits after baseball practice alone when I told you not to be late because that park closes early. I told you that.
Esther,
I told you that.
Don't.
No, no, we're gonna figure this out. Our boy waits for his dad to come and get him, and he doesn't come. So if he's dead, it seems like maybe you should be the one out there putting up posters. Jesus.
Stay here.
It's Lake.
Can I help you?
Maybe. Maybe I can help you.
Do I know you from somewhere? Ah, yeah, you're from group. Thursday nights on Hillhurst. So what's up? You okay?
I've been thinking about you and Esther quite a bit lately.
Hey, I'm sorry, actually, can I get your name again? I don't think we ever actually met. Hello?
I've been consumed with what you two have been going through. And I thought maybe I'd come by and offer some help.
Hey, look, no offense, but I don't think we know each other well enough for late night pop-ins. Hey.
You still haven't told her, have you?
Told her what?
It's the truth.
Me and my wife.
Why didn't you have Esther come up? So we could talk. Or I can come inside.
Whoa, hey. You need to leave.
There's something happening right now, Kevin. Can you feel it? She can feel it.
What did you just say to me? Who are you?
Getting any better. She won't come to the meetings. And, yeah, I'm lying.
He's gone.
I know.
Who was supposed to pick him up from baseball practice?
I was. It was my day to pick him up.
Our boy waits for his dad to come and get him, and he doesn't come.
So if he's dead, it seems like maybe you should be the one out there putting up posters.